Budapest, Hungary.
1903, the Elizabeth Bridge was built, and at that time, it was the longest chain bridge in the world. And it shows you how in advance of its time Budapest once was, Hungary once was. And just behind that bridge is the famous hill where the Citadel restaurant is located, and the Citadel itself. And of course, what is now called the Freedom Statue at the top of the hill. That is Gellert Hill. All around me, you'll see various places to stay and also to eat. The Danube Promenade is directly in front of the Vigado. The Danube Promenade in the summer is filled with all kinds of cafes and shops, places to eat, and many times individual vendors will come from place to place, and you can buy various items all along here during the summertime.